On Saturday, bystanders recorded video of a man who identified himself as lawyer who graduated from NYU Law hurling racial slurs on a packed New York City subway car, and then getting what appears to be pumpkin or butternut squash soup thrown on him in retaliation. First reported by Gothamist, the video shows a visibly drunk man drinking a Bud Light Limerita in an altercation with multiple passengers on the L train. According to witness Joshua Pine, the man, who at one point called himself a legal scholar, called a young black man a stupid nerd for standing too close to him in the very full subway car moments before the video began being recorded. Afterwards, passengers, both white and black, got in his face about it. After a woman called him a racist, the drunk man doubled down and angered one passenger so much, they threw soup on him. He was then forcibly pushed off the train by the woman who threw the soup and two other men. "Get your hate speech out of here, FCKU," one man said. As per Gothamist, NYPD officers at the station where the man was pushed off the train said there were no records of arrest. You can watch the video below, via Gothamist.